maybe there's a lot of people that don't even know what Bravo Tipping App is and what it does. And so that's the beauty of having sponsorships, is it allows for two people with that both need something to come together and work together to be able to get awareness out to them and bring awareness as far as us at the same time. And there's people who, you know, would get the Bravo Tipping App and find it very beneficial, whether that's you're a live, you know, music venue, whether you're an art venue, whether you're an artist or a musician, or, you know, whatever it is that you have, you know, this is a very groundbreaking way that you can use your phone. And a lot of people don't walk around with change. You know, just imagine the, you know, level up that a lot of musicians who do music on the side of the street, like that's just their thing. And then, you know, they have as far as this little tip jar, but, you know, they can put that, they're on the Bravo Tipping App, and people, you know, can just be like, oh, wow, boom. Anonymous, because some people are afraid to come up to the artist, which is understandable. But, you know, this gives a level of support to where the person giving you the tip feels good, and it's easy going there. You know, it's keeping up with the time of this digital world. You know, if everything is going digital, why not your tips or way that you're able to tip?
Expanding straight to your face. We are traveling. We are adventuring out.
That's the expansion tour.